tower insurance, and here's a quick tower tip on how to get your odometer reading.
When we send a letter or email requesting the odometer reading, you can find it up here on your dash.
We are looking for the total number of miles on your car.
Thank you. Hope that helped.